does. The sun will come out, Voldemort, I promise. Here we go, ready?
There was a lot of references all rolled into one.
That's what I do, that's what I do, Lizzie. Are you ready? Donald Trump is so dumb.
Donald Trump.
So dumb, can't even spell blank.
You know what? Instead of answering your stupid fucking question, I'd like to point out, back in my day, we had an orange-haired minister society, and her name was Mary Queen of Scots. And you know, did we sit around going, oh, boo-hoo, she's so mean. Oh, she said things like this and that. Oh, no. No, we cut off her fucking head. If you've got someone who's bothering you, don't sit around complaining. Cut off his fucking head!
Bit extreme.
So I said Donald Trump is so fucking stupid, yeah. He can't even spell guillotine.
You said I had a lot of references? Bitch, that took you half an hour.
You know what? I'm the queen.
Alright, yes, you're right.
I feel like I'm at a Republican convention right now.
Svetlana! Donald Trump is so dumb, he can't even spell blank.
Well, he can't probably even spell USA, but you know what I was thinking? I had a question. Why is it when I stare at the microwave dinner for like 35 minutes or longer, I receive a boner? And I don't know if it's because of fantasy or because of food.
The microwave's going through your body.
It's hard, but I like it.
You do?
I love it.
So your answer was boner?
No, I don't have answers.
Okay, great. So there's not a match there. We've got one.